I am at Weis Market and the African violets are $3. Lots of pink ones. And these guys are full of blooms. See how beautiful?
That one's really full of blooms.
About that. These are $6. They're calling that a jade plant. And these are 2 for $7. So they're $3.50. Not sure how much these are. I think they're $6. That's a decent price. $6 for that pot. There's an unusual one back here. Oops. Sorry about that, I'm gonna pop. That's Maria, I think. This is $10. One's in clay pots. That's ivy. $8 or $6. $2.50. I have no idea what that is. What is that, everybody? Oops. It just says foliage plants. It's a pretty little dipping bug here for $2.50. Florida Beauty. There's 4 plants in that one. Oyster plant. That one's a little bit different. Lots of green. Chevalera. More syngoniums. That's really pretty. These are $9. Because of the fancy pot. There's a ficus. No, not ficus. Fiddly fig. And there is white fur paradise. And they have orchids, 2 for $18. They don't have 2 that are really pretty, so I'll wait till I get some new ones in. That's really pretty. two in there. Trying to see how many cuttings are in there. Looks like there might be four. And I was using other golden pothos, but I think I got enough. It's an interesting ivy. By Wildwood Interior. Set that back up there. Little pumpkins. Little turkey. $6. Oh, that smells good. What's this smell like? Gonna pause. Alright, I just bought one of these wax melts, whatever you call them. So, I am done here, except for, oh my, aren't these gorgeous? $3. Get one. Here's some beautiful mums, $9. Here's an unusual Dracaena. Pretty. It's in a little bucket, like wooden thing. $16. A really nice $9. Some bulbs. That's unusual. Boxes, grapes, fritilla. Nice selection. Here's some more larger. Houseplants. This is what I have at home. I have no idea what it is. I think it's a dumb cane. I'm looking at the stems. And the nice thing about these plants is they're in a cash pot, along with their nursery pot. I'm gonna pause. These are $9. These are pretty. Alright, everybody. Thanks for coming to watch my video. If you like, please click like. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. And please subscribe. I keep saying and all the time. I haven't felt good. And so I'm behind on posting videos. I'm not sure whether these mums are party mums or not. I do know mums, when you plant them in the ground, you do not cut them back after they quit blooming, because if you do, they will die. There's food stored in those stems for them to sustain themselves over the winter. So don't cut them back, everybody. And my camera's gonna shut off, so thank you so much for coming. God bless. Do something nice for yourself and for somebody else.